Welcome to the Stormwatch 9 webcast in your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Quite a few clouds have been lingering around in some western and northern areas. See even a couple of flurries out there in spots with temperatures getting back into the 40s this afternoon. It'll be a couple of rain or snow showers, most of it on the light side. For south and eastern areas of the state, a little bit more sunshine, but clouds and the occasional overcast as well as the cooler air continues to drain in out of Canada. And we'll peak overhead later tonight with lows dropping back into the 20s. To mid-30s. For tomorrow, good deal of sunshine around to start the day. We'll start adding high and mid-level clouds later in the afternoon. And notice a few showers farther north, cold enough as we work our way through tomorrow evening. Could be in the form of some light snow. And a spotty small accumulation, certainly a possibility. Most areas under an inch out of that. South of the White Mountains, maybe a passing rain or snow shower overnight, but you'll notice the push of this is well to our east by the time we get towards Sunday morning. That leads us to clearing skies early in the day and a breezy afternoon. So both days for the daylight hours of the weekend looking pretty nice for us out there, with temperatures about 3 to 5 degrees warmer than what we have out there this afternoon. Sunshine and clouds and still quite breezy. The thicker of the cloud cover and still a few flurries up north. Certainly the coolest of the afternoons as far as the temperatures are concerned. The wind starts to pick up again behind that system later on Sunday.